painting with Macbeth and my feelings again. Today, I'm going to be painting about this recent event that happened. So I was hanging out, having dinner with the boys. And I'm starting with a nice yellow to represent, since I'm king now. And, you know, it's going pretty good, you know. I've had a couple obstacles, but, you know, easy to overcome. Things might be hard to do, but they're never impossible. So we're gonna take the yellow. It's okay if it mixes with a little other colors. It makes it look more beautiful. Okay, well, it kind of looks like a throne, which I was sitting on a nice chair because I am king. And I was with my friends, and and by my side was my beautiful wife, Lady Macbeth. With her hair and my nice crown. But then something terrifying happened. I have been traumatized, and I'm gonna take a nice white to represent this. There was a ghost of one of the obstacles that I had to overcome, and he was just chilling in my chair. It was very scary and terrifying, and everybody was worried for me because apparently nobody else could see him. And I don't know what happened, but I was being haunted, I think. And this ghost was very terrifying. This ghost was of a good old buddy of mine, Banquo, and it had a lot of blood on it. I don't know why his ghost would show up. I just don't know why. Like, he wasn't at my feast, and then all of a sudden there's a bloody ghost that looks like him. Seems suspicious. I think he might have been killed. But it was very scary. And thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.